Hello, today we are in downtown Safety Harbor. We're just going to take a walking tour down Main Street, which is where all the shops and restaurants are located. Just to give you an idea of where we're at, we are at the end of Main Street where it intersects with Philippi Parkway. Across the street is the Safety Harbor Resort and Spa. And this is Philippi Parkway. And now we're gonna head on down. What I'll do is I'll walk down one side and try to show you all the shops, and then we'll come back on the other side. So here we have a candy store. The Pat and Beau Boutique. Bookstore. The salon. And here's a flower shop. It's closed today. The site of the St. James Hotel. It's a park. We're shopping, as I said, up and down both sides of the street. So we'll walk down one side and then we'll cross the street and walk down the other. It's probably about 6 or 7 blocks in total of the downtown area. There are some shops down on these side streets. Hey, there's a restaurant, seafood and steak bar. Beautiful day today, so there's a lot of people out, a lot of people doing outdoor dining. Tiki Tavern. Artsy area too. And here's the Sid Entel Gallery. Find a lot of artwork in here. Peter Max has been known to visit this gallery too. Just take a quick look inside. Restaurant right down there, Southern Fresh. There's a seafood market. Gift shop. A has an ice cream store. And we have a barber shop. Another restaurant. And we have a dentist here. Here's a gazebo. It's a nice place to take a break. They do have events here, and I believe you can even book it for a wedding. There's the little free library. Take a book, return a book. This is the Paradise Restaurant. Serve breakfast, lunch, and dinner. They are very well known down here. Kind of like a diner in a way. Hey, here's a cheesecake shop. Looks pretty good. Now, this is kind of a New Orleans style building. Restaurant. And this is the main entry. Oh, this is where you order. Take a look at the menu real quick. Like breakfast and coffee.
It is really cute. It's not just a bed, it's
they made an
order for another boutique here. Businesses spread along here. A little further down, we have another New Orleans style building with different businesses and offices inside. This is the social club and screening room. There's a salon right back there. There you go, giggle waters. The pub at Safety Harbor. Seersucker Sassy Boutique. And then we have a plant store. Let's make people happy. car repair shop. Another gift shop. Another barbershop and salon and a bakery. As we get to the train tracks, that's about as far as the downtown shopping and restaurants go. There are a few more on the other side of the tracks. There's the Whistle Stop Bar and Grill right there. A few more businesses you can see, and there's another restaurant, Nona, on the right side. Then we have the American Legion. And they do have lots of arts and craft shows. There's antique car shows held here, and place gets very crowded at times, usually on the weekends. So we'll continue back on the other side of the street. There's a few stores back there, a salon. And we have the Harbor Bar. Plenty of outdoor space. There is parking along both sides of the street, and there's no charge for the parking. Here's a little map. And then there are a few parking lots on the way. Here's a parking lot. Yeah. There's a little sign showing Safety Harbor celebrates 100 years. It was put up in 2017. An inviting little path there to a bench. Sit down and take a break. This is City Hall. There's not a lot in this next little stretch. There was a fire station. We have a post office. We have Troubled Waters Brewing. And then up here we have a gas station. A real estate agent.
Yes, those are wonderful shoes. And I love all your little purses.
Little outdoor seating area. Hey, Edward Jones Investments. We have a sushi bar here. And here is the chop shop. then there is a couple businesses upstairs. This is Maggie's Cafes and Smoothies. Nail salon. There's the Main Street Jewelry Store. I believe that's the first jewelry store you've seen today. It's another view of the Paradise Restaurant. Interior decorating service. Yet another barbershop and a salon right next door. Like a bookstore here. Again, down the side street, there's these businesses right here. Masonic Lodge. Brick Alley. Looks like it might be closed. Hey, Rocco's Full Service Salon. Safety Harbor Optical. Oops. It's a med spa. Another realty business. Spice of the Harbor. And here we have another gift shop. And of course another salon. There's a sandwich shop right on the corner there with outdoor dining. This block here is actually residential. A great place to live if you like Safety Harbor. Hey, another clothing store. Pub here.
just like that big.
It's huge.
The real estate office.
I feel like this.
Athens restaurant. Looks like the visitor center here. Chamber of Commerce. Okay, this building here that we're getting ready to walk by is called Harbor Point. There's parking behind it. And then they have offices upstairs and then all kinds of retail downstairs. Starbucks, there's another real estate office. Rhinehouse. I don't know if you can see the menu or not. Creaming jalapenos, tacos. And then this is the main entrance for Harbor Point. And if you walk right through there, that's where the parking area is. Cold Stone Creamery. We have Barfly Saltwater Grill. Outdoor dining. Or you can dine inside. That'll pretty much do it for the downtown shopping area. Safety Harbor. Show you behind Harbor Point. There's plenty of outdoor seating. And parking. And right behind the Safety Harbor's spa is the marina. I'll just show you that real quick. And there's the water. Safety Harbor is right on the water. That's the top of Tampa Bay. This is also a great place just to come down and relax. So if you enjoyed this video, please hit the like button and subscribe to the channel. We have many videos all over Florida, especially West Central Florida. So check those out. And I'll give you a quick view of the marina here.
And there's a nice little seating area up there under the tree, nice shaded area.